Well, the sound of shots being fired, sending people running from a rap concert at the National Western Complex just after it began. But as it turns out, there were no gunshots, but sharp sound effects used in the first song.